My name is Adrian Fontes. In 2018, one of my three daughters picked up a package on our front porch and brought it into the kitchen. Because of a recent threat against me, the bomb squad was called to conduct an investigation in my home. 2 years later, in the aftermath of Election Day 2020, armed protesters gathered outside of the Maricopa County Election Center, demanding that we count all of the ballots. Ironically, that's exactly what we were doing. This is not a story about some deteriorating third world democracy on the verge of authoritarianism. This is America today. And unless everyone does their part and the truth prevails, we will face a level of uncertainty in this nation never before seen. It was a successful election, and nobody will ever take that away from the tens of thousands of Americans who did that work.